Everyone, hope that everyone's day is going well. You might be wondering, I'm not doing the 5-minute intercom intermission. I don't know. Yeah,
Intercom.
intercom. Wait, do I have water? Oh, I do. Okay, we're perfectly fine. If you guys were not here for the last stream, we did a Minecraft stream. Yeah, that's it. I mean, we did announce a few things, but you can go watch that stream to find out what we announced. Okay.
You announced things. Perfect.
Yes. Okay, today we're joined by.
Me.
This is this is your cue to introduce yourself. Okay, we're joined by Base. Yeah. So, Genshin stream, if you read the title. Kazuha, story quest, not really story quest, music story thingy, yes.
Kazuha.
No, look at what I wrote in the Streamalerts Bingo. Sound thing, quest, I don't know, will with Kazuha. Ka,
The
wait,
heck is
K,
Worm?
ah, Zuha. She's like
It's a person named Worm. If I
Worm.
let them join my world, they're like, "Hello. I
Hello.
am Worm.
Hello,
I am
puny
from planet
human.
Earth."
I am Worm. I live in the earth. Woo.
They literally said, "Hello, I am from planet Earth. Do you need any help?"
Let me set this on performance mode. Reset my Twitch. Oh yeah,
No.
Base. I don't think you were here, but I reached 151 followers.
Oh, congratulations.
Yeah, my 151 was old, and the other two were
No.
from raid, where they said hi, and then I don't know where they went. Yay.
Disappeared.
They disappeared from
Engine time.
existence.
Oh,
Okay.
hold on.
So, yes, I do have commissions, and are we gonna do them? Absolutely not. We're gonna do this Kazuha thing, because Kazuha. Listen. Okay. Kazuha is literally Canadian Ether. Okay, chat? Like, look at his character design. It's adorable. Well, yeah. So we're gonna see him again today for the third time, I think. Fifth time. Hold on. Story quest, right? And then ship scene, and then fight scene, war scene, and then he tried to attack the freaking Archon. Yeah, five. I think. Oh, and base is now AFK. Woo! Okay, let's go do this quest. Down to. I do hope that everyone's day is going amazing. Mine is going well. I did good on my soccer exam. I think I got like a 90. So, that's pog. I did, however, get my French test back and got an 81, and now my average has decreased, and it's sad, but no one cares. Great. Okay. You know, chat, do you guys ever just like hate a subject so much? Just me. Cutscene.
Hey, traveler! Long time no see. You've been keeping well?
Have we met?
Oh, so you've completely forgotten who I am, huh?
Yes.
I'm Chusa, chief mate of the Alcor. You hitched a ride with us to Inazuma in case you'd forgotten?
Right. Do I have to pay you back on that? Because I have, like, enough money to pay you back if I'm correct.
Nah, she's just kidding with you, Juza. Of course we remember you.
Paimon, I bet you forgot them too.
I was gonna say, this is the Alcor we're talking about here, and I'm the chief mate to boot.
Yes, so, you need a hand with anything?
Not me, actually. It's Kaidahara Kid, a temporary crew member of ours.
Hey, Kazuha!
You know him, right? He came back with us on the return trip from Inazuma.
Yep.
I don't know what's been going on with him, but he was in really high spirits the whole way back. He kept trying to get everyone to join him for some poetry and song.
Hey, Fantasty. Welcome to the stream. How's your day going?
Unfortunately, no one on board, from Captain Beidou to Little Yue, has that kind of,
I'm gonna call Kazuha quirky.
No, I mean sophistication. We don't have an ounce of the stuff between the whole crew. So once we got to Liyue, he disembarked and disappeared off into Mother Nature. I'm gonna say he probably couldn't bear being around a bunch of uncouth sailors a second longer.
Funny.
And not long after that, we got a message from him telling us to keep an eye out for you.
Is he in trouble?
Didn't give the specifics. He just said that if we saw you, we should tell you he wants to chat with you.
Okay.
The tone of the message, it didn't sound all that serious. And who'd be asking for the likes of you unless it was some sort of major crisis?
Actually, we deal with little things all the time, don't we?
You know, defeating pigeons and whatnot.
Oh. Huh. Never would have guessed. So you do everyone's odd jobs too?
Yep. Basically. I do everyone's chores as well.
No wonder the captain's so fond of you. He's got a soft spot for the honest, hard-working folks of this world, you know? Getting sidetracked. Please go check up on Kaidahara Kid when you get the chance. Last I heard, he was hanging around the north of Liyue.
Okay.
I've got some things to do on the boat. See you around and safe travels!
Goodbye. Kazuha! Where's... I say we should probably not use... Let's not have Bennett every time just so that the cutscene makes sense.
This
Sorry, Bennett. I know I built you amazingly, but I really do... Actually, I kind of did well, but it's fine. It's fine. You do decent damage, but I need Traveler right now, because, cutscenes. Cutscenes are good with Traveler. To the North Fern side of Liyue Harbor. Woo! I feel like I'm a lot more hyper today, but my voice disagrees with that statement. A lot. I don't know. I'm also very tired. And now my voice is lower. Woo! Hey, free hunt. Okay, free. The hell? Oh, he's over here. What? Okay, hell no, am I gonna walk all the way there? Sorry, Kazuha. I'm gonna teleport you to. Like, that's way too far. Oh, he's on like a hill thing. Ah! No!
Final.
No!
Good?
No, I just didn't notice Quest! I wasn't trying to see you! Get away from me, Mona! No! I wanted to meet Kazuha! No!
You finished your quest.
I was going to help meet Kazuha! And then I took the same road that Mona was sitting on!
You should have just teleported.
I did teleport! Get away from me!
I was just about to say that there's a bee buzzing.
No!
And yeah, I think that was the buzz of its death. A total of 3 bees have been stuck inside of my window that have died due to starvation or just cold.
Bees, what do I do? No! I don't care, Mona! No! Okay, I'm gonna have to open up Genshin again. No! This is like the Madam.
Like last time.
This is like the Madam Ping situation. Not again. Are you kidding me? I knew
really
I
cares should... about Mona's story quest.
Okay, Mona's story quest is. I just really don't want to do it right now if I can meet Kazuha. Come on, please don't load me into a cutscene. I'll walk around the area that Mona's in, okay? But we could also take a picture of Mona just sitting on a rock, too. Okay, please, no cutscene. Please, no cutscenes. Be nice to me, Genshin! Be nice to me, Genshin! Send me back! Send me back! I don't want to do Mona's story quest! No! You suck! No! Chad, I don't. What can I do about? Okay,
well,
you know what?
Because I'm a master of true astrology. If
Mona,
you've no other questions,
I don't care.
Let's be off. I am astrologist Mona Magistus, but considering that it is most rude to misremember names, I allow others to call me Mona. I am on a mission from my master to retrieve a certain box from Monster.
Cool.
It was part of an agreement she made with a friend 50 years
ago.
She
not sure what getting some box back has to do with us. Why do you need us to come along?
Mona, please, just finish your dialogue.
Well, that's because I would also like to take on the guardian of the box. My master and her friend contended in the mystic arts all their lives without a clear victor. I triumph here, and I will show myself to be superior to my master.
So, you want to look?
What are you talking about? The main thing here is to use this chance to prove the power and status of astrology.
Listen, Mona, you're a great five-star and all, but I honestly don't care, okay? Please, I was trying to meet Kazuha. He's sitting on that hill right over there. Yeah, there's definitely something there, chat. He's sitting right there. Come on, just finish
now,
your dialogue.
From my I know that my ma- like me, that successor must also be one who has surpassed their teacher. I must not be careless. But I would prefer to assure my victory in this contest, and upon giving it some thought, you came to mind. The knowledge passed down to me from my master must be passed on in turn. If I were to bring my disciple to meet her, then the lead is already mine, no? And you are Mondstadt's great hero, my equal in status, so...
I refuse. Okay,
Come on, you don't actually have to become my disciple. You just need to act the part.
So I'm an actor now.
There's something in it for you as well, should you come with me to get that box. Once I meet that successor and have a chance to exchange knowledge with them, I should be able to read your fate more accurately. Then I will have answers for you, even regarding such distant and foggy matters as gods and kin.
That does seem much faster than searching the land country by country.
I guess we'll play along.
A wise decision. That said, I would like to pay a certain place a visit before we go.
Finish your dialogue and let me go!
There's a small inn near Mount Tianhong that receives a lot of business.
No!
Food is
no! 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 Absolutely not! Absolutely
Fiona
not!
Has always been good to
no!
Me, so
get
I'd like to
the
say a farewell
fuck away from me!
Off.
Get the fuck away from me, Mona! Get the frick away from me! I do not give a shit about your story quest! Get away from me! Why must you be there? Out of all places she could have been, she chooses to stay on the road that I was supposed to take to look for Kazuha! Are you kidding me? I'm so upset right now. Okay, first off, fuck, I was gonna take a picture with-
While the bridge slowly withers, the strings gently whisper, twilight melody from the solitary zither.
Kazuha! I don't know what any of that means except for melodies. Strings.
Hey, Kaidahara kid! So, what are you up to here? We've come to help!
I'm on call.
You made it. Good to see you again.
Hello. Voice is like so mellow. Soft.
This appellation, Kaidahara Kid, when uttered by Paimon, it takes on a whole new tone.
Huh.
Paimon learned it from Chief Mate Juza.
You seem rather relaxed.
What makes you say that? Do I usually mope around as if perpetually hounded by adverse fate?
It's because Juza said that you needed us for something. Didn't expect to find you admiring the scenery and reciting poetry without a care in the whole world!
The events of Inazuma are behind me, and no longer linger on my mind. Now I return to Liyue. It is the natural time to explore all the verses and melodies that arise from this land. As to the matter requiring your assistance, there was none to begin with.
Oh!
Unfortunately, you are too late for that, because now, there is.
Oh.
Huh? That was really confusing. There was none to begin with, but somehow now there still is. What?
The Paimon is because you have zero brain cells, and your one remaining brain cell is really not helping you to comprehend this logic.
Have you been eating those wild plants that you... Because you're talking total baloney!
Shh. Listen. What do you think?
Wow. Well, Paimon thinks you play just like another bard we know, who plays for loose change.
Venti.
Oh? You're friends with a professional bard? I hope I have the chance to meet them someday. Traveler, what do you think?
That instrument... Wait. Your instrument is broken.
Very good. You're right. More to the point, however, it has a certain special ability.
Chat? Do you know who that is?
It's the mysterious Hilatril Chat. We have found his location and will track him down. FBI agents, get to your stations. Surround him at all costs.
I acquired this anonymous ancient zither from an abandoned cave dwelling as I was exploring the mountains. When I first found it, it was old, but intact. The sight of it inspired me, and suddenly I found myself strumming. To my surprise, as soon as the melody began, my mind began to drift, and I could hear the sound of someone playing along with me. Somehow, it all felt so familiar.
Aww.
Just to circle back for a second, are you sure you haven't been eating anything suspicious that makes you see things that aren't there?
I don't believe so. Because when the melody ended, my mind became completely clear again. That's when I finally started to inspect my surroundings properly. As expected, it was a place full of mystery. The cave was overrun with weeds, so I imagine the owner left a long time ago. But the table and chair were spotless and gave off a fine and delicate fragrance. Even the ever-present sound of the wind fell silent in that place. Was quite miraculous. I can only assume that it must have been the treasure trove of a fabled Liyue Adeptus.
Chat. I just realized something. Is that... No way. That's the shrine. What? You can see it from Liyue now. That's the city of Inazuma. Like, right there. Holy shit, okay.
Wow. So this instrument is an Adeptus treasure?
No way to really... How do I say? Yeah. Confirm that. But... sure.
Who can say? Regardless, it was a wondrous experience. And after it was over, I thought to myself, I simply must share this with a friend. But in Liyue, besides Captain Beidou, you are the only friend I have.
Aww.
I doubt this would interest Beidou in the least, so I decided to invite you to share this experience. I asked Chief Mate Juza to be on the lookout for you, but unfortunately, the ancient zither broke before you arrived. The fault is my own. I've been taking it everywhere with me, and playing it too often.
Oh, so even Adeptite treasures break in the end?
I mean, Paimon, like I said, you can't confirm it belongs to a freaking Adepti, can you?
If eternity lies out of reach, even for the mighty Electro Archon herself, then it is all the more elusive for everything else.
I definitely understood that.
Uh-oh! Well, please be super-duper careful with their Serenity Teapot!
I mean, I kind of just, like, throw it on the ground and then touch it to get inside. I mean, I'm very careful with it. Yeah.
Luckily, in this case, the breakage is fixable. It's more akin to hibernation than anything else. The energy within the instrument has dissipated with the passage of time.
Aww.
All we need to do is find the right material, and we can awaken it once again.
Yeah, material finding. Let's go.
If I heard correctly, the material in question should be the glaze lily.
Where'd you hear that?
As I've mentioned before, the wind carries with it the whispers of everything that resides in the world. And I am attuned to some of what they say.
Aww.
So I'm privy to a few fragments of this ancient zither's history. Go on. I'll wait here for you. You are the savior of Liyue Harbor. I'm sure this should be well within your ability to handle.
I mean, I think I have like 30 glazel links already, so I don't think we really have to find more, is it? One sec. Hey, you! Yeah. Yeah, put your hands in here, bitch. You've been wanted for so many years. I'm kidding, but seriously, it's a rare occurrence to find that dude. Hold on. Actually, wait. What's a character that I can put next to Kazuha and it would actually make sense? No? 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 Maybe? No, no, no.
I have
no,
to quickly
no.
Go to the store, so.
Okay, base. Which character do I put next to Kazuha for a picture? Goemia or Kujo Sara?
Probably Goemia.
Okay, thanks.
We're companions!
See you later.
Bad you don't have Ka-Ching, though.
What Ka-Ching match this photo, though?
Looks nice.
Okay. And then, let's focus on Liyue. And if only we could just get Kazuha to do like a thing, but confidence. Aw. Okay. And blur the background. That's. Look at the camera. That doesn't do anything. Let's hide my personal info and then close. Enter. Aww. Okay. No more joking around, I guess. Let me get trouble back.
Just what will we
do? Imagine if I had Kazuha, right? Then it would be two Kazuhas next to each other. That would be. Interesting, actually.
You've returned. Even before the wind could bring tidings of your progress, This is quite astonishing. How did you achieve it?
The way to success, Kazuha, is that everywhere you go, and everything you find, you pick it up, put it in a bag, and you continue walking. It is true, that's what I did as a kid. As a kid, every time we'd go to a mall, I'd always see stuff on the ground that's, like, shiny. I'd always pick it up and, like, add it to a collection of things, like, gems. I think once I found this, like, giant... Like, all of them are fake gems, obviously. Like, still. They looked cool.
Maybe she's got a few more tricks up her sleeve than you thought!
Will these be enough?
Let me see.
Oh, I have 40. That's a lot.
Good. These are fine specimens. There will be plenty. If we extract the juices and apply them to the body of the instrument, it should awaken from its present slumber.
Aww. That's cool.
Yes, there it is. That familiar feeling. It's awoken. Come, try it for yourself. It's all yours.
When you say, it's all yours, question mark.
Can a poet not be forthright in expression? Then, let me rephrase. This instrument is my gift unto you.
Aw, but Kazuha, shouldn't you have one? You like it so much?
I came back to Liyue to listen to what this region of the world has to say. In these vast and ancient lands watched over by the Geo-Archon, there are countless soft voices to be heard. This gives me all the satisfaction I desire.
Oh.
Of course, should there come a day when you wish to part with this instrument, I will come to collect it. But I hope that day will never come.
So you don't want it back. Good to know.
Well, my onward journey beckons. What is the customary Liyue saying at moments like this? Ah, yes. We will meet again.
No! No! Oh no, it's not this. Oh. Dang. Dang, Genshin. Dang, you really gonna throw that line at us? Oh god. If you guys are wondering, we will meet again was the last thing the traveler. The last thing that Aether said to us, upon finally meeting him for the first time. Dang, that's sad. why do I feel like we're never gonna see Kazuha again now? Okay. We will meet again. Yeah. Disappear. No, he's gone! Oh, that's so okay. Dang. Well, now it's time to be FBI agents. Come on, chat. We've got a criminal on the loose, and we have finally spotted him. Go, 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 go! I don't actually know if you guys can hear that, or if it was all... How do I say it? Air? But I kind of just like did like a trumpet noise. Speed running thing. I only say trumpet noise because my friends keep on telling me every time I do that sound that it sounds like a trumpet. I'm like, okay. Well, I remember just doing it like for entirety of like gym class because I was my gym class. Well, okay, gym class isn't boring. It's just that like. We were waiting for our turn, on the field, on the plane. We were playing, bench ball, no, we were playing handball. And basically, like, the two teams have to verse each other in trying to get the ball to the other side of the gym. But, like, you can only have two teams at a time, so, like, when our team sat out, I'd just be talking with my friends about, like, Genshin and up. might be wondering, hey, if this is a wanted criminal, why would you just be taking pictures? See, all criminals need, like, I don't know, a thing to, like, I guess, describe the criminal, right? Unless I'm dumb and I don't know anything about this. I actually don't know anything about this.
Could be epic!
And then I switch to another party. Actually, no, this is a good party I'm running. Okay. Mind to do the offer?
By royal
decree. You speak now. Chad, I just killed him! Chad, I think I just murdered someone! What? He died instantly! Okay. Dang it. No murder was- no harm was caused. No harm was caused today, chat. No. No, you can't blame me for anything. I refuse to admit to anything I have done.
This is the kind of surprise I could sing about.
Yeah, right, I forgot I'm playing as a king. Right now. I want to try thing. Get out of here, balloon. Oh, wait, shoot. Wrong thing. Where is it? Where? I don't have it. Head now. Did I just get scammed? When do I get it? Long thing. Zhao! Wait, we get to see Zhao play an instrument? Komi. Ayaka. Right. I was like, forgot her name. Okay, let's try Rex Lapis first. Ching Yun. Got it. I changed the music. What? Sounds so cool now. Okay, let's switch to Traveler. Actually, who could play against? Who could play with Zhongli? Let's think of this for a second. My Mondstadt. Sync Shell doesn't make sense to play with Zhongli. I guess we'll just play with Traveler.
This world is full of.
Look, that's the Dragon Queller we've been here before. This place is as intriguing as ever. Let's try playing the ancient Ziffer here, Pixel. Who knows? Maybe we'll get that sound of someone playing along that Kazuha was talking about.
Okay, let's try normal first. I don't know how to play this yet. Whoa, Zhongli! Okay, I think I know how to do this. No! I did too early. Oh, he's playing the lyre. That's cool. This is so stressful, chat. I want to do good, okay? How much is left? Oh, that's it. Aww! Aww, I loved it. I don't care, Paimon. Okay, hard. Let's go. Let's go. I can do this, chat. Let's go, Zhongli. We can do this. I'm failing miserably, chat! No! Yeah, Zhongli. Oh wait, I should be paying attention to the game, wait. Cool. I wonder who Kazuha played alongside with. Hey, we didn't do that bad actually. Now let's see how bad Insane is. Okay, three. What? Damn it! Oh shoot, okay, I failed. You know, I remember talking with Elton about this event. I was like, yeah, it's like a Kazuha singing event. And we just, because it's definitely not Kazuha singing. I just didn't remember the name of the liar. Oh no, wait, oh god, this is bird. No. Sorry, Zhongli. I'm not good at this. It's like Osu. Legiro. Okay, I want to play alongside someone else now. Do I get stuff for that? Nah, I don't need- well, actually, I kinda need that. Okay, we're doing this again! Go, 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 go! Actually, I don't need to navigate again. Okay. No, 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 get out of here, get out of here. We're doing that again, chat, I need those hero wits. Let's go! We're gonna get over 2,000, chat! We're gonna do this! I believe in us! Okay, let's do this. I just have to pay attention. Oh no, no, no! We're not doing good, chat. Yeah, Zhongli pop off for the fourth time, let's go! Oh god. Okay, we're doing good, chat. We're doing good, chat. Yeah, we got 3,952. Let's go. Yay. I didn't do. Music is fun. I had the option to join band this year, but I didn't because I was told it's hard. And I knew that I wouldn't get along with anyone. I bet Xiao's is in Wang Xuan. Yeah! Xiao! Okay, let's cancel now. See, okay, so, tier list. Not really tier list. My three most favorite characters in Genshin, okay? Xiao, Kazuha, Child. Actually, or Hu Tao. Child and Hu Tao's tied. But Hu Tao's better for DPS. Child is. I don't know, Child is Child. What can I say? Child is just Child. Ding Guang, I have come to say hello. Woo, chat. Okay, let's do this. Hi, Ning Guang. We're gonna ace this chat. We now have skills of a professional. Okay, let's go to medium chat. Let's do this. I've already failed, chat. This song seems shorter. I think I like all of the songs. Oh god, my posture is horrible right now. Oh no! I had my hands off the keyboard, I'm sorry, Ning Guang! Oh god. still do good. Okay, not bad. Euphonia. No, I didn't want to do that. This is so hard, chat. What the hell? Bro, Ningguang, why did you have to choose this song? Oh, that's so hard. The hell? I mean, I guess we are playing on pro mode, isn't it? So weird, because I don't have any facial expressions. Just... Hold on, I'm focusing. Oh, this is like piano tiles now. Oh wow, we did good that round. Dulcim. Okay. If I go to the next one, chat, I don't know how to do it. I guess this is how. Okay. Punching! God, why are you mystical? Base, are you back from the store yet? Oh! Oh, is that sweet and sour pork with bok choy and soy sauce egg? Fantasy, if you're in the chat, can you confirm whether or not I'm correct on that? Sweet and sour pork is amazing. Plus bok choy. Bok choy is a really good vegetable. I like it. It's your business. And on rice. The house is sacrosanct. None may enter without good. Nice. Then the soy sauce egg to top it all off. Soy sauce eggs are good, especially soft boiled ones. Those are amazing. Hard boiled, like, I guess. Soy sauce eggs are always hard-boiled on the inside, which I tend to dislike sometimes, just because the yolk, but I don't know, it has a taste that I don't exactly like. Compared to like a soft-boiled one. But, eh, only me. Oh. Fun chat. Make sure about the stream running. Okay. Sorry, chat. We just had a lag spike. It went to like 1,000. I always dislike when that happens. I have to make sure that doesn't happen again. Okay, let's try this. This like the song we just played. Death of Kuching. Hey, snitching on the Fang, the liar. I want to try, like, actually making... I should probably learn how to use it. Like, we'll have Base running on the liar with Ka-Ching and me on Traveler. Oh, stink. Never miss it. The Z thing. I forgot it again. Also, okay. Air Paimon. Oh, it's a zinc. Okay, so I was correct. I love just like listening to the Inazuma themes. It's so relaxing. The Inazuma themes as well. Mondstadt! Mondstadt's just different. I mean, the Mondstadt themes are okay, but I prefer Liyue and... I really like this event that they did, though. Like, you get to play alongside your favorite character. That's amazing. I bet you can't choose, like, characters, though. It's only the certain. Did we do, like, we missed on any of those? Hey, Discantus! Yay! I don't actually know what that means, but yay! Oh wait, it's a Zephyr, not a Zinc. Okay, hard mode, let's go. Oh wait, what the? Oh god, this is a bird. Bro, we are doing so good. Look at what we're doing now. Come on, we have to redeem ourselves, chat. Is that enough to get, like, over? Oh no. Yep, it's enough. Oh, we get to play with Xiao. We get to play music with Xiao. And as one of the, I don't know which language VA said, yada. That is what I think Child's Japanese VA said when they finally got Child. Paimon thinks that even the saddest person would feel better if they stayed here long enough. Oh, so that you're saying Xiao's sad. Let's try to play the ancient Ziffer here. Yeah. Okay. Ah, Xiao! Yay! Okay. Do this. Boy Jung's lullaby! Oh! Oh, that's adorable! What? I was not expecting that. Oh, that's just... Boy Jung's lullaby was, I don't actually know the background of it, I just know it's based off of a person in which Zhongli was really good friends with, but died in the Archon. I played it a few times on stream. I was not expecting this at all. I thought we were going to play. Actually, that would be hard. That was... Okay. Go. That was great. Oh, it's so interesting, Xiao. Oh no, I failed! Like a very hard. At least for me. Ta-da! I just feel like those. Euphonia. Try doing this, and then like Bass is gonna be in the world, and she could just like there. Oh no! I'm failing, chat. Xiao's character designs that. I feel like Kazuo's. Oh. Like, look, the mask is on the side. Oh no! No! I'm sorry, Gui Zhong. I'm not good at playing your song. And Zhao with Carrie carrying us right now. carrying. Oh, that's so cool. Legion Lullaby. What? I wouldn't. Right. Oh wait, I figured it out. There's an arrow. Hey, Sanganomias. Yes. Can't say her name. Sorry for anyone. I cannot. I'm also sorry to anyone that likes sing shows. I could also not say his name. So common, people. Perfect. Go. I skipped your banner. I am terribly sorry. Oh! They're playing Miss Fame! Da-da. Oh, that is so cool. That is amazing. This is a. I like this song. Good song. Okay, let's do this. Move my mouse out of the way because no one cares about it. Oh no. Oh god, we're already failing. Ah, this reminds me of last year. I failed classes. Actually, I didn't fail classes. I had the honors roll. Still. In my mind, I failed classes. But then again, you're talking to the person that graded their own test and then told themselves that they got a 76. And then went into a Great Depression for a week just to know that they got a 92 on that test. Don't question me. I don't know what's going on. I think the teacher was just, like, looking at everyone's answers and... Oh, okay. Look. Pixel got, like, wrongly spelled, but I don't really care because, like, someone else wrote Science Tube. Instead. So honestly, you are only missing one letter. It's completely fine. And my friend wrote graduation tube, which was hilarious on my end. I wrote graduated, I mean not graduate, graduation cylinder. And I wrote graduated cylinder. Not how you say it. was funny. I think it gave my teacher something to laugh at over the week. And then I have a unit test soon. Oh, great. A unit test on chemistry. I'm gonna die. But hey, fine. Oh no! Takomi, why did you have to choose such a hard song? No! I missed the other side! Hard. It's worse than Robeats. Actually, no. Wait, I take that back. Robeats is very hard. No! Bro. There's so many things to press at once. Okay, that is hard. What? Okay, we got euphonia. Okay, two left. Time to meet with Ayaka! Wait, I just realized. Why didn't you? I found where. Complete the prerequisite quest. Wait. Venti, Mona, Child, Labyrinth, this. Wait, I don't have Kakomi's story quest. Oh no! I'm sorry. Oh, this is where Kakomi did her little performance. Oh, that was an amazing performance, I remember. Oh, are we gonna play the music from that performance? This song. No, today. So we were playing handball, right? And I picked up the ball after it fell on the ground, and I accidentally threw it to the opposite team, and then my teammates hated me for the rest of the round. Listen, it's not my fault, but I'm used to being on the green team and not the... I'm used to being on the red team and not the green, okay? It wasn't my fault. Actually, it kind of was my fault. Still, I helped us win 2 times at least. Right? It's better than my past when I would do nothing, right? In the past, I didn't even get, like, a chance to really, well, like, elementary school. Yeah. Oh god, we're blocked by a leaf. Oh. Let's try that again. I watched a short film today, chat. I kind of feel relatable to the film. Because it's like a talking about the relationship between a daughter and a mother. And how, like, as they grow up, they kind of talking time. See, the thing is, like, I feel like that's how all, I guess, like, as you mature, stop really talking to me. Like, I hardly talk to my parents. I'm only 15. There we go, that's better. Da, 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 da. Let's try hard mode. Oh wait, I was clicking the other side. Because the thing is, Chad, I was supposed to take vocal choral classes this year for high school, but I didn't get to because I got visual arts instead. Which I love visual arts as well, not gonna lie. It's just like, no. I partially wanted to do that course. Oh no, singing is just fun. Well, until your voice dry. See, chat, I found a way to success, right? So, basically, you have confidence in yourself, okay? And then, you convince yourself after doing it that you did horrible. And then you go into a great depression. And then you get your test back, right? And it's higher than the results that you got. Meaning, you are now not upset. Except that doesn't work most of the time. It only works like time, which is bad. And done. I think, if I'm correct, Opal took vocal classes outside of school. My parents always wondered if I wanted to sign up. Sometimes I want to, but then I realized that I don't think I would do good. And then I was also supposed to take archery or pistol classes as well. Reasoning? The reasoning is because we went to a night market once, and they had this shooting game, and we got to use pistols, and we got to shoot down balloons, and I managed to shoot all of them down, and then my parents said, "You're good at shooting things! We should sign you up for an aiming class!" And I'm like, "Oh yeah, sure." And then they never really signed me up for an aiming class, which is kind of sad, because I actually would have enjoyed to learn how to shoot off of an actual not to be anyway. No. You know, it's just like it can be off. No. Hey. Oh, it's the Raiden Shogun. Playing an instrument. Thank you. Raiden Shogun has such, like, a longer backstory than, Jomlipo. I think something just went into my eye. Oh. What the hell went into my eye? Okay, let's do this again. Sorry, because before this stream, I actually had to cut out my friend, like my IRL friend from my world. And they kind of just like didn't know why the hell they got kicked. And then we go back again. Hey, let's do this, chat. What the fuck? I just have, like, Discord on my phone. Oh, shoot. No. My old puncher. It's on the ground. I have another place to put this. Yeah, fuck you, tape dispenser. You can go over there. Next to the pens. The excessive amount of erasable pens I have. Yeah, so I'm looking at, like, I have Discord on my phone right now, because, like, in case people see that. And I just see, like, that changes. Yeah, I'm just gonna continue. Okay. Whoa. Ah! No! Oh no! Why is it so hard? Oh god. And I bet someone's gonna join the stream and like, well, you did choose pro mode. I would be like, yeah, I know. Oh god. Ah! Oh no! Okay, we're... It's fine, it's fine. Oh my god. This is not okay. Ah! No! Okay, come on, we have to get to 2400. Let's do this. We can do this. no, 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 no. Shit! Lajiro. I don't know what that means. Enough? Do I have enough? No. This chat. We got this! Okay, I just have to not talk at all. I have to focus. Oh my god. Oh no, chat. I don't know. I don't think we're gonna be able to do this one. Okay, oh, we did it. Oh, that was hard. Oh, that was hard. Okay, Euphonia. I don't know how to play this one. I can't play chat. Okay, I think we're... I'll chat. Paper thing! Paper thing! Paper thing! Oh, yeah. I want to try. No, we got to play, so we got to play badminton today during chat, and, yeah, so we got to do that, and, honestly, badminton is, like, one of my favorite sports. I like playing, but apparently my friends do not like versing me, if I'm... Hi, Beth. Oh no! I absolutely because I keep on like keep on smashing, but they can't get it after that. So just please go lighter. Oh my God. I don't know. Thing is, while we were playing badminton, my teacher put up like music while we were playing, and it was so cool. Like, I think, I'm not sure if you guys know the song. I'm not sure. I don't remember the name, but. You know that song?
Oh.
Yeah, they were playing that song while we were like. While we were playing badminton,
this
and it was
meteorological
amazing.
Transformation is most splendid. Like a felicitous.
You again, you scared away my pigeons. I was feeding them. What do you have to say for yourself?
Oops.
Well. Mommy always tells me that if someone's really sorry, they will show it with their actions, not their words. Bridge pigeons are my friends, not all the time. Ducks are never have enough to eat. I want you to find free wheat ducks while you're doing it. I can make the bread enough to eat. Once both sides have enough, maybe everyone can become friends. Not seek the friendship of whether you want to be friend or not, you owe them an apology. So hurry up and get that wheat.
Wow, this child is very...
Found a wheat, yep!
Yeah. Da, 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 da. Now I'm gonna make him mad, chat.
Huh.
so. Here, I'll scatter it. Talk to an angry Timmy. I don't fucking care, Timmy. Ducks can die for all I care. See, you said you wanted to pitch to get more food. I'm helping you. Get food. Ducks are no longer here. Right, Timmy? You said you wanted me to get rid of them. I did. What a crybaby. What a crybaby, honestly. Yeah, I feel sorry for the mother. My god.
Hark! Tis thundering retribution. Omen of dark times ahead.
That, and Main Fräulein's laundry is still on the line.
What? Seriously?
I am hiring. No.
Take this!
Wow, Traveler sucks.
Oz, reveal thyself!
Oh, look at Oz doing damage. Yeah.
I'll protect us. Eye for an eye!
You try to hit me with an axe, and I hit you with a bitch. Stop being a
rack and ruin. Lightning flash.
Happy Halloween. Your mom said that you're not helping. So you told me after 8 hours of. I don't think Halloween's like next week, isn't it? Unless I'm wrong. I don't know. I see like a lot of people are celebrating Halloween. Depending on doing Halloween next week. I don't know. I'll figure. Back from this. No
one goes to
work for like hours.
This meteorological transformation is most splendid. Like a felicitous twist of fate in the face of certain doom.
I honestly.
I won't hold you back.
I have French. Oh well. That's mandatory. Is it mandatory in grade 10 too? Or is it only grade 9? Oh no.
Adventure time!
Who knows that we have a. Take your kid to work? A business.
By royal decree!
Oh no.
Oh, goodness gracious!
Let's light it up! Huh, off we go!
Oh no! casually. What the? Drink water during battle? Oh, okay. Yeah, I added a few new channel point things. Wait, actually, now that I think of it, hold on. The channel points right now is actually set for my Minecraft streams. Let me just switch attention.
Penny's adventure team, assemble!
It'd be good now. That achievement that we just got, it's like something about melting. Oh, beat 4 opponents with belts with a second. Okay. Wait, she left BC. Oh. Okay.
Adventure time.
You are a pyro thing. Oh god, okay.
Off we go! I reveal thyself! Blood of frost! More speed!
A hydro character, I'm aware.
Eye for an
but
eye!
I'm not, and I don't know why. Okay, I just...
Let the show begin.
The hydro character.
Rack and ruin!
I royal de- And it's dead. That was fast.
Adventure time!
Oh. Oh wait, base. I want to see what it is before I do any. No. Okay.
Off we go.
Oh. Okay, she's online. She's busy, I'm rice on my that's random.
Adventures.
Add Astro.
Thank you.
Oh god, that sounds weird. Oh, actually, no.
Off we go.
I mean, the only other thing we could possibly do, you know, we simply do something I call. Kill a certain person named Child. Let's try this level 6. See how terrible that is. If it's terrible, then we'll go to level 80.
This opportunity is quite hard to come by. Well then, amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle.
Let's play.
So quick to flee.
Oz, reveal thyself.
Try this.
It.
So quick to flee.
Adventure time! Let's light it up!
He dodged it!
Try this.
Gosh, that is power. Does that.
By royal decree! I summon thee! Let's light it up!
Let's see how you got a hydro. You're a freaking bad guy. Like, why did they give you a vision? Sarita, like, bribed a, like, Hydro Archon or something? Like,
Oz, reveal thyself!
I just realized on how. Bro, I can't heal. Unless I use Barbara. Barbara's.
I'll protect us.
You've made some progress.
Insubordination!
Yes, oh god.
Take you more seriously.
I don't think you should take it more well. You know, I think you're perfectly fine as your other version.
Eye for an eye. No. More speed.
No use.
Easier.
Adventure time.
Oh no, he doesn't.
Why do they never miss? Teamwork is dream work. Rack and ruin.
Break.
Vengeance will be mine.
Hey, but we did good to you.
Off we go. Let's light it up. Let's light it up.
You've got some
eye for an eye.
Let the show begin.
Oh god. Barbara.
Adventure time. I condemn you.
By royal decree.
Let's see.
Your strength is praiseworthy. I too shall use all of mine.
Okay.
So, don't you dare disappoint me. Foul legacy, the devouring deep!
Seriously, Paimon, you can freaking fly. I don't think this affects you at all. My only question is, where does the debris go? Like, how do you just break a ceiling and then the debris just... Oh, that's where... Okay, I see the debris now. Never mind.
Off we go!
Oh. Okay.
Let's light it up! Oz, reveal thyself! More speed! Adventure time! Let's light it up!
Oh god.
Let's light it up! Off we go! By royal decree!
Oh my.
I'll protect us.
Eye for an eye!
Let the show begin.
Oh god, okay, you teleport to me. Okay, that makes my life easier, kind of.
Going in.
Oh, and then you... Child. I'm not gonna get the rewards, it kinda just... Okay. Now we're gonna try... the level 70. If you're wondering, oh. This isn't gonna be good, is it? Yeah, it's not. It's gonna be torture.
This opportunity is quite hard to come by. Well then. Amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle.
By royal decree! Don't worry, I got this.
Ready, steady, go!
We go.
Yeah, we did decent. Or bad. I think. What weapon is
that? Try this.
Let's light it up!
Wide open!
So adventure time!
To poor timing. Passable effort.
Eye for an eye! Like. Let's light it
Try
up!
Try this!
only way to defeat him is if you murder him. It's very sad.
Okay.
I'll protect us.
All you do is run.
No, I condemn you.
Something else catch your eye?
That's gonna hurt in the morning. Eye for an eye.
Oh no.
No.
I can't heal anymore.
Oz, reveal thyself! Let's light it up! I condemn you!
Oh no.
Let's out! The odds are against us.
You've got some skills.
Hey, chat.
Huh? Gotcha.
More speed.
No use.
Eye for an eye. That's gonna hurt.
Oh, no.
Why do they never miss?
No, Bennett.
By royal decree.
Hurrying this fight.
Let's light it up. Rack and ruin. I'll protect us.
May or may not be in trouble. May or may not be. I know all I've done is running. I just need my ult. Come on. Oh, this is so... What if I get all of my friends? Try to use early. Like, level...
Okay. Eye for an eye.
I managed to get.
No, he's hiding back there.
Oz, reveal thyself.
Thing.
Let's light it up. I condemn you.
Something else catch your eye? You've got some skills.
Let's light it up!
All you do is run. My turn.
Off we go! Crush!
Okay. Oh, final stage! Final stage, chat!
Your strength is praiseworthy. I too shall use all of mine.
Let's do this.
Don't you dare disappoint me. Foul legacy. The devouring deep.
Come on!
Everybody stand back! Flood of frost! Rack and ruin! More speed! I royal decree! Let's light it up! I summon thee!
Let's dip ink!
Oh, no, 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 no!
Hey. Cannot have Barbara dying. Okay, chat! Barbara's the only thing keeping us alive! No, 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 no! Switch character! Oh, no, no. Barbara!
I condemn you! More speed!
Nice spot, chat.
More speed. Odd reveal.
Okay.
I'll protect us.
Oh no, no, no. Get over there. Get over
there. Adventure time.
Oh, Bennett. Let's do it.
Okay.
Okay, okay, I'm in a corner, I'm in a corner.
Gotta keep...
Let's light it up!
Get out there, get out there.
Adventure time! I'm going in! Shadow Raven, let night fall!
Royal
Duke, let's light it up. Why do they never miss? Off we go. Let's light it up.
One child, let me heal a bit.
Die here.
Oh no, 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 no.
Oz, reveal thyself.
Oh my.
Let's dance.
Get Barbara's soul.
Go, Barbara, go.
Shoot! I can't afford any more bandages! Off we go!
show be-
Go! That's gonna hurt in the morning!
Die, Yuki.
Teamwork is dream work! Adventure time! The odds are against us!
Okay, okay. Oh, it's fine. Fine, this is fine.
Odds repeat. Let's light it up.
Okay.
Rack and ruin. Off we go.
Oh my God. Hurry. So close.
My royal de-
No. I've been a dying.
Watch me.
On! Barbara, heal faster! Heal faster!
Go, Barbara, go!
In a bit of a situation now. Barbara's carrying chat. Barbara's literally carrying this fight. Shit. Okay. Oh, not again.
We go. Let's light it up.
I'll protect us.
I'm going in.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Okay. Oh, we can do this, chat.
Let's light it up.
Oh, he's low.
More speed.
Yes,
no.
I got
Yula.
My comeuppance.
And we can do.
Odds reveal thyself.
Yes.
Some you oh. And some you lose.
Oh, that was so hard. Give me this. Oh. Oh. Are you kidding me? Is that really all I got out of that? Wanderer's troop sets? Bro. Oh, that was a hard battle. Never again will I ever do that.
Thank you.
look how many wishes I have saved. That's a lot. Like, I have never had that many wishes saved up for. I think. This is. I don't know what this is. Let's do it. Yep. My thinking. That's my thought process, chat. If I don't know what it is, we do it. Hi, Catherine. Your deeds on Sarai Island have been reported to me by Aiko. You've done very well. But back onto the topic, the guild has received a commission that's even greater difficulty than what you accomplished on Sarai. I wonder if you'd be interested. Something like increasing danger? You'd consider that sort of commission difficult? I suppose I should take that into account next time. Regardless, it's not that sort of commission. The person who commissioned this quest is Miss Simida. As for the details, it might be best for you to get them straight from her. Well then, Ad Astra Abyssosk, I await the completion of your next feat.
Hey, Inazuma has become a lot more stable lately. Why haven't we received any new commissions? This goes on, your sword's gonna get rusty. Got nothing else to do. Let's head over to the Adventurer's Guild!
Wait. What other... Oh! It's that quest. Do this one first. Hello there, you might be the illustrious Pixel. I am Pixel, yes. And Paimon the illustrious Paimon. Alright then, so tell me, have you ever obtained the Midas Sword in the village? The Harbinger of Dawn counts, I guess. Yeah, didn't we get that sword from Kaya that one time? And from Harbinger of Dawn that points toward victory. That does sound very strong, maybe even a bit too deliberately so. Have you led a life surrounded by beautiful men and... Well then, did you defeat a giant dragon not long after your story began? Or perhaps did you get wrapped up in the crisis upon which survival... Something. Drink water. Well, I can't say I haven't. But hang on, what do you mean by not long after your story began? Or are you perhaps in fact a traveler from another world, just like the main character in Flowers Official? Wait, what? Can't feel the sense of destiny that a protagonist should have from you. You know, when Catherine said that this was going to be harder, did she mean communicating was going to be harder? So, about your commission? My name's Simida. As for my pen name, I haven't finished thinking about it yet. I've got plans to take part of this novel is thing. As such, I need a reliable adventurer to help me make this trip to Durumi Island. That's right, now the name of my novel is currently The Chronicles of the Sea Fog. The broad strokes of its plot are such, a nameless young lady and her adventurer in a nation shrouded in perpetual... Well then, the plot details are currently still in the works, but my eventual goal is to write an epic novel that can move hearts into Kino's Travels. That's... Yep, it's the very same of Kino's Travels. In which an outlander named Kino, who doesn't quite fit in anywhere, strides across a strange land. Meets all sorts of people. She is drawn into all kinds of wicked plots and all matter of cruelty. Yet, each one of her adventures shall someday collect shining gold. Paimon doesn't quite get it, but it does sound like she's talking about you. Though, about your commission. Ah, right, sorry, got off topic. Actually, I've been reflecting on the habit of mine quite often. It seeps into my writing as well, to the point where I once wrote over 20 pages before ever getting to the point. At that time, I want to use the legends of Kitsune's Saiju, ushering people into the underground halls of Aromi to save them from the disaster that is that as the basis for the tale about her new incarnation, life among Anna Saka. So, what do you need me to do on Tsurumi Island? My bad. So please go to Tsurumi Island and find a way to bring a Mashuyo back to me. That is a traditional instrument of the civilization native to the island, which has been lost for several millennia now. As to why I need one, the fictional, obviously. A plot of the Chronicles of the Sea Fog working title takes place on the Tsurumi Island, and when a nameless young lady sets foot upon it, let's go. They hear a strange sound, but it actually sounds of the traditional Mashiro recording in the folktale. So please, I want to properly describe its sound. That's why I need a real Mashiro. Why did they write it like that? I need a real Mashiro. Like, all in one word. There's no spaces. I guess they mean just, like, to say it fast. Actually stayed on topic. And for another, still, do you really need Mashiro? Just write a novel, Ms. Omida. Wouldn't a doo-doo or a pleat do fine? You need to describe the sound it makes. Writing is a most serious endeavor. You must treat the things you are describing with the utmost respect. For example, if you wish to describe Ballad Thunder, you must go to Mushun Gold and sit. That's the only way you can maintain authenticity and credibility. That sounds very dangerous. That's true. I almost died back then, too. If I hadn't instructed Kama to get me out of there, I saw that something was going awry. I was laid up in bed for a few days after that rescue. Everything I can see, everything I threw up, it was all. But now that I think about it, the fact that everything I threw up was terrible might have been a result of only being able to see perfectly. Sounds more like you had too much lavender. You mentioned it. That's true. I should compare and contrast the two experiences now. In any case, this letter's for you. A man named Kama in Rio. Take you to Tsurumi Island. Please, this year's the novel is amazing. Grand prize is at stake. Okay, where's Kama? Oh, Kama. Huh. I haven't been to Rito in a while. Another one, huh? Ever? Nothing, since Samada has recommended I have no island. I'm ready. Let's go on a weather remains. Ria. Wow, so this is the island? This looks really sad. What's with this huge fog? Someone mentioned. Emma, do you know that, what is it? The Mashiro? Yeah, that's it. Emma, do you know where we should start looking? You know, someone that wouldn't need our help. So annoying. Does Paimon have to do everything? I think you're forgetting who does the heavy lifting around here. It's best to enter that large gate over there, lest you get lost in the fog all too. I will wait for you. Okay, look for me once you secure the mushroom. I will send you back.
Let's light it up! Let's light it up! Insubordination!
Oh, there's the gate. Whoa, the fog is gone. What? Wow, what a natural phenomenon. Yep, the fog hasn't filed. Tell him to get. Actually, we can ask him about the mission. Good. I didn't mean to scare you. You're an Outlander, and you've got a little floating girl with you. That's awesome. I haven't seen any Outlanders in so long. Paimon's not a little girl or whatever. Paimon's Paimon, and who are you, kiddo? My name's Rue. I'm Pixel. Either way, the important thing here is remind the kid to get to a safe spot. Just a literal person. Was years old. That's the number of years you've gone by since you were. The dude's a ghost. How do you count a year, if I might ask? A year passes whenever I hear thunder, of course, just like everyone counts it. What? Hold it, just didn't Samada say that Tsurumi Island's civilization vanished for several millennia now? And this way, counting years, probably because they can't see the sun or moon due to the giant fog. Still, you've come at the exactly right time. Today's the day of our big ceremony. Chapter is definitely pleased to have a new and rare guest take part. Bet, my good friend. So there'll be a ceremony. Sounds like a lot of fun. Exactly. Everyone tells me that it'll be a star. I'll be a star of the show this time too. But we'll need to do some things before the ceremony can start. Either way, come with me. Okay. I'm just kidding. That giant.
Off we go!
I feel like we have a ghost situation on our hands, chat. Off we go. I feel like we found a ghost kid. Or an immortal kid. One of the two. I think it's a ghost. Oh, there's other people. Hi.
Let me introduce Big Sister Bucky.
Hi. Hello there, I'm Pixel. Hey, care. Paimon's Paimon. The purge seems to be a good state. This year, well. Oh, come on, let's talk off. Purge is the keystone of the ceremony, tree upon which great Thunderbird once ascended. Grandpa maintenance of the indicates our respect and worship to damage. I know that's you know what? I think I get this guy. Members. I can find those feathers. Oh, Rue has an elemental sense. What's the purge thing? What's the purge? What am I touching? Eh? Is it this thing? No? Oh. Sorry, I just climbed in the tree. What is it? Whoa! They flip out.
Adventure time.
And spider webs. That's how. How? Why do I feel like we're gonna have to do this many times? Oh wow. Through thieves. Oh, it gets rid of the fog. That's nice. Mind if I ask about Montreal? Okay. Interesting. Where's this walk? Mountain's called Mount Kama. The guy that brought us here is named Kama.
Adventure time!
Graphics.
Adventure time.
Oh, that's probably where to see.
Adventure time.
I'm guessing you're the priest because you're at the front. We're here to take part in the ceremony.
ceremony. Offer. So far! Are you kidding? Guess we got have like gotten faster way of transport, maybe. Like all of those.
Adventure time.
Private property, bitch. I own this place now. Get out of my property.
Let's light it up.
I feel like wait.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day. Off we go. Adventure time. Off we go.
Ah!
Adventure time.
And like, what are you supposed to do in this event? What? Oh, okay.
By royal decree, I condemn you. I summon. Let's light it up.
Let the show begin.
God, where's the tree? Bro, you want me to do a freaking ceremony? Tell me where the fucking... Oh my god. Bro. Oh yeah, no. Yeah, no shit. Fuck. Maybe next time, tell me. Bro, I went for the gates and the fog is here.
we go!
What the fuck is it? What?
Oz, reveal thyself!
What?
Bro. So it's like a puzzle. Yes.
Adventure time.
I give up. I give up. No. No. I don't care. I don't care if I need, if I get 50 fucking Primo Gems from this. Fuck you. No. I'm no. No, never. That's all I can say. Okay, I see. Thing is, I wanted base to be. Let's see what. I'll. But base kind.
I can't wait any longer!
This world is full of un-
Like you. Oh my god. I still sadly. Gal is gone again after that time. Ah. Tired. I am very tired, chat. Maybe it's just very early. Love this. Let's buy. I say. We'll buy one almond tofu. Just. An almond tofu. Oh, what? Oh yeah, this is Sayu. This is crystal shrimp. If I'm correct, I have Singshell.
Albedo. Singshell's favorite dish, crystal shrimp, though it's all delicacy partial. Little Hagao, which is like golden shrimp. Hagao is like, I used to have it a lot as a kid. I think
gonna be epic.
I think we're done. I'm tired. I kind of want to get some sleep tonight, so like, yeah. What I'll do? Yeah. Thank you everyone for coming to today's stream. I hope that you guys have an amazing day or night. For legal reasons, I don't know where you are, so I can't really get the time zone you're in. But yeah. Thank you all for coming, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Not sure what I'll stream tomorrow. But see. That's all I can really say. Yeah, I'm tired, so I'm just gonna end it off now. If you weren't here for yesterday's stream, we did announce, or not yesterday, a few days ago, we did announce that we're doing a Halloween stream soon, so I'm looking forward to that. It will be taking place on Saturday, the October 30th. At 7 or 6:30, EST. That's all the information we have so far. However, we are planning on getting a poster out where I will post on my Instagram, TikTok, Discord, all of my social media. Maybe I'll even make a YouTube note. But maybe I'll even make a TikTok video. Thumbs up. Okay. I'm not sure if really rating anyone would be useful to anyone, but I think, honestly, getting a rate in general for anyone is... So, we will rate someone. And I'll choose from a random word to that. Okay. And the random word that we get is... retarded. Maybe we'll choose something else. List. Livable. Oh, how about Nexus? Okay, there's a few people. Oh wait, there's a game called Scarlet Nexus, I think. Okay, how about we just search? Small. One of these. Dang. Oh. I don't think we'll find anyone. Okay, then. Thank you all for coming. Like I said, I hope you have an amazing day or night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye! Or sayonara. I don't actually know if that means goodbye, but that's what my friend says, so I'm guessing it means goodbye.